Way up in the north woods of old New York State, many deals have been broken and made. But none like the deal that Henry Cord struck in 01 on the 11th of May. Great camps have been formed in the big North Country and the land where the Gilded Age played. The camps formed a league in the last century. They created the old ALC. Now the Adirondack League is all it can be in a land that seems not to know time. But the cool acid rain brought its own hidden pain, and all of the fish started dying. Cornell had a plan to lend God a hand and turn back the pages of time. Resupply trout that we can't live without, and the ALC there are but three kinds. The brookies are tough, they seem wild enough, but mostly they come from stocked fry. The Lakers run deep, and those you can keep for smoking if you'd like to try. The one that's been gone that Cornell has brought on, it's a beautiful silvery prize. Landlocked salmon that mostly take deep, but sometimes they've been known to rise. These three fish are a good angler's wish, like a loss that somehow can be found. If caught in one day on a fly, you can say you've taken the ALC Triple Crown. To preserve the old ways of outdoor play, these things, they all must abide. Good game, good skills, and an ironclad will. Fair chase, good luck, and good times. And I was with Henry the day it occurred, and I promised that I'd never say the exact details of what I recall good Henry was doing that day. Henry's a banker, you see. He understands terms, and terms were the deals that were played. He handles my stock of my paltry lot for fees that I've never paid. Guess if you will, but I'll never say he's my banker. I understand terms. Never ask me again, 'cause I won't confirm if Henry Cord might have used worms.